It's time for me to make a change, and in this video, I'm sharing what I'm changing with you guys yet again. What's up, everybody? This is DDS or David D. Smith, whichever you prefer. You can go ahead and let me know in the comments below which name it is you prefer. For the past few months, I have been busy trying to figure out my next steps with all of this stuff, whether it's the content, whether it's music, just in general, what's the next steps? And I've been driving myself insane. I've been trying new things, and some of it worked, some of it didn't work, but I'm taking what I learned and I'm applying it. So moving forward, this channel is going to have vlogs, informational videos, travel videos, book reviews, things of that nature. Anything that goes on in my life will be placed here. Also moving forward, this channel will probably become my main channel. This is going to be my main focus moving forward, because I actually enjoy doing these videos and trying to learn new things. Like even right now, I have another camera set up right here just to get a different angle for these videos. And I never worked with two cameras before. It's going to be fun, and I'm probably going to eventually upgrade to another camera versus this one that I have right here, so that way I could see myself, because right now I can't see myself. It's one of my first cameras. But anyway, the reason for these changes are, like, over the past few months, I've just been trying to figure things out, and I wanted to find a way to help me grow on YouTube. I'm very passionate about sharing information that I know, because sometimes I wish I had somebody share the information with me. And sometimes when I go to share the information with people, maybe they don't want to hear it, maybe they do, but I feel like there's somebody out there that really needs to hear the information, or it's just helpful information, and I wish somebody would have shared it with me. So I'm putting it on my platform because somebody out there can find it and maybe grow from it. I was trying to put these videos on my main channel, which I did for the past 6 weeks or so, and they weren't really gaining traction. They got a little bit of traction, more traction they got over here, clearly because I have more subscribers over there, but I wanted to build a place where people can just go find this information versus it being mixed up with everything else, because over there, some people don't even want to hear the information. They just want to hear music, watch me make beats, and things of that nature. So I decided to make this channel before, but recently I decided to merge it, and now I'm going back to keeping them separate, because I'm really going to put my all into making sure that this channel grows the way I want it to grow, and it'll be valuable to many people out there. I may not know you, but thank you for watching. It'll be valuable to you too. A lot of things have been going on, and even down to, like, with music, I got to the point where I wasn't enjoying making music anymore, simply because I would do it for content purposes. You know, I get a new thing. Oh, let me apply this on here, make a video about it. Oh, I gotta set the camera up. Oh, the camera's about to shut up. Oh, you know, all this stuff going on is taking me out of my zone of being creative. And I realized that over the past, 2 weeks or so, when I stopped filming videos, because I do all my work in advance, so that way I can just do whatever whenever I feel like it. I do all my work like weeks in advance. So over the past 2 weeks, I just sat back and just started creating without the camera, without the lights, without worrying about any, like, is this camera on? Is that camera on? Is this lighting right? Is my lighting right? This camera freezes now. I gotta stop everything and sync it all up, like, without worrying about all that. And I promise you, my music has gotten way better. And, you know, somebody brought up a good point in the comment. Didn't respond to it yet because I stopped responding to my comments over that time period, because I just wanted some time to figure things out, but I'm gonna get to it. And he was just saying, like, you know, he watches the videos out of support, and but the information, the way it was delivered, it wasn't entertaining enough. And with that being on my main channel, that person may watch this channel too, but with that being on my main channel, which is all about music and showing you how I make beats, I could understand that. And he was saying, trying to juggle everything, you become a jack of all trades and a master of none, which I've heard that before, but that's true, because when I'm focusing on my music only, I feel like I make so much better music, so much better music. But then it's like, dang, I want to document this, I need to make the channel go get the numbers up. And it's like, once I did that over and over again and didn't see it going anywhere, you know, it's like, why am I still doing this? So moving forward, this is going to be my main channel. I'm going to build this up. I promise you, I'm going to build this channel up. I'm going to promise the 2 videos per week, and I may eventually dive into more, but it's going to be a lot of different content here. Probably bring some people on for conversations and stuff like that. And I just want to build this up to become something great. So hopefully you guys stick with me through the process while I make these changes, because I'm making changes all over life right now. I guess as I'm about to hit 30 next year, I guess I'm going through transitions of life. I guess every 10 years or so, you know, you go through a different transition. So maybe that's what it is. But I appreciate all of you guys for tuning in. And let me know what you guys think about this video, for real, and about this other camera angle I have set up here. I've never worked with two cameras outside of the one video I did where I was writing. So, yeah, this is completely different. Even that video, I was using my phone and not an actual camera. So, appreciate y'all tuning in. Again, please subscribe if you're new to the channel. I look forward to y'all seeing this journey, seeing this growth, and let's push it. Appreciate y'all.